Hey everyone, I'm hoopsmiles. Got a special video for you today. Want to introduce you to Chris. He's actually in the other room around the bend here, and he actually doesn't know that I'm going to be coming in this bunny costume. So let's get on in there and see what happens.
What? What? No! Bunny! Mom!
What?
This is Bunny!
What is that?
This is Bunny!
Is it Bunny?
Yeah, hello!
Oh, hello!
Hey! Hey, Bunny! What? Oh, come back! Come! Bunny! Hello, Bunny! Bunny! Hi, Bunny! Yes, hi, Lisa. Hi, Bunny. Mom.
I see.
Bunny.
Yes.
Chris has autism. He was diagnosed with autism when he was about 3 to 4 years old. Chris graduated from Mariner High School in 2013. He currently lives with his parents in Everett, Washington at the age of 25. For me, this isn't my first bunny encounter with Chris. I first met Chris over 6 years ago when I was contracted to work in Chris's special education classroom at Mariner High School.
Has Chris always been into costumed characters?
Always. Since he was little, he used to chase them around. Halloween costumes, you know, you put them on. My brother's sister tried to scare him. He's like, oh, let me give you a hug instead. He sees any character anywhere, he goes after them. Just give him a hug, say hi to them. Just loves them.
Toys!
Yeah, Toy Story 2?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mickey. Wow!
Who's that?
Mickey.
Mickey?
Donald.
Oh, is that Donald Duck? who's this one right here?
Mickey.
How would you like to meet Mickey?
Yeah, Mickey Mouse.
Do you want to meet Mickey Mouse?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's it.
How would you like to go to Disneyland to meet Mickey Mouse and his friends?
Yeah.
You want to go to Disneyland?
Yeah.
Let's send Chris to Disneyland. Yes, let's do it. I mean, really though, anyone who experiences this kind of loving reaction to someone dressed up in a bunny costume, I just feel like we have to send this person to the mascot mecca in the world. And for Chris, that place is totally Disneyland. I mean, just look at Chris. Chris is such a beautiful person. I feel like his smile alone could melt the world. And just imagine all the smiles and all the hugs that he would get from going to Disneyland, meeting some of his favorite characters like Woody from Toy Story, or Mickey Mouse, or Minnie Mouse, or Donald Duck, or Goofy. You know, so many Disney characters. Just imagine what that would be like for him. That would be so awesome. So yes, let's get Chris to Disneyland. And not only do I want to get Chris to Disneyland, I want to go down to Disneyland and join Chris, because I want to capture his experiences on video and share them with the world. Just seeing Chris's reactions and all the love that he experiences, he has such a gift. The gift to just express his love so openly. I mean, how many adults do you know get this excited about things in life? I mean, this is so rare. And that's why I want to share his reactions and his experiences with the world and create a video about it.
Wow.
Do you want to meet Donald?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
How about Mickey?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
So yes, I invite everyone out there to donate to the Send Chris to Disneyland Fund. You can do so by clicking the video annotation on this video, or you can click the web link in the video description below. In terms of the money that we raised for this trip, at the very least, the goal is to send 5 people to Disneyland. One of those people, of course, is Chris, and 2 of those people will accompany Chris on his trip, along with myself and a fellow cameraman, to capture a bunch of footage while Chris is at Disneyland, so that we can share that footage with you out there and the entire world. I say that we shoot for the stars and really raise as much money as we can and make this the best Disney trip possible. So yes, let's make this the most amazing Disney experience possible for Chris. Please make a donation. Thank you for all your support. Also, share this video with as many people as you know. Who knows who's gonna be watching this video, who might have the resources to send Chris to Disneyland. So yes, let's make this video go viral. Please share the video.
Call down and tell me which one.
Okay.
Okay, call him.
5, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Hello? Hi, Dad. Hello, Mom. Hi, Doug.
What
about me? Yeah, me. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Hi, Mickey. Hi, Mickey. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.